one of the reasons why I feel we have very few women in leadership positions is because women, we don't empower one another. Mm. Women, we don't believe in each other. Mm-hmm. Women, we are quickly to tear down instead of to lift up. And if we can only lift up, it, at the initial stages, as you're saying, it's true. We are many and we are happy. Mm. But at some point, we lose it along the way. Because at some point, we have the competition in us. We believe we should not allow this woman to rise up higher than I should. And we fail to realize that if we only can empower each other, because the best one actually to empower you more is a woman. Mm. If you're giving birth as a woman, you need another woman who's going to walk with you. So if you can empower more, the more we are going to rise and the more we are going to have many in leadership, but not just women who are going to be in leadership and do not even know why they are there.
Yeah.
But women who are going to be in leadership
and use
know why they are there and use their position to actually raise others and to the glory of God.